pregnant head that come. That was one of the most annoying dragons. Yeah, I'm a dragonborn. Bob. That was the most annoying dragon I have. Wow, that's a long time since I saved. No dragon priest up here, huh? Yeah, like in the old legends, yeah. Man. Really? Only spear point? So, girl, tell Sir Bob about some of the problems you had. Unless Bob wants to scroll up, maybe he can offer some suggestions. Bob knows Skyrim inside and out, especially the workings of Skyrim, you know, like scripting and all that stuff. He does mods and whatnot. Hey, London. Welcome. Mega London, welcome. That's okay, broken English is fine here. just a guess, but I think it's safe to assume that your English is better than my Ukrainian. Where'd it go? Oh, there's one right here too. Another one. See, they split up, went two different directions, and I got confused. Or calcum. I haven't seen too much of that. Yes, that's right. Bow of the Fiery Souls. You got it. Dovahkiin? Dovahkiin. Oh, I see. New frames for my glasses. Oh, good. I'm glad to hear about your glasses situation getting fixed. The Axe of Fiery Souls, I took apart to make this. I put Fiery Souls on my bow and my axe. Where do I want to go now? Well, here's an idea. Let's see. Thunderstone Gorge. We'll go there. After I...
Another member of the family! Hello! Hello! So very good to meet you.
Thank you for the follow. Startled me. Oh, creep jester. Yeah, Cyrano. Oh, the one-handed axe. If target dies within 1 second, fills a soul gem, burns the target for 10 damage. Targets on fire take extra damage. I may do the companions. I hadn't decided if I want to become a werewolf or not. Oh, okay. All right, Mega London, you have a good night. You rest well. See you next time. That was a weird outing. I guess I'm really, because I have an unwritten rule for myself that I don't like to play pay-to-plays. I guess I'm cheap that way.